everyone. Welcome to my reflective room. In this video, I'm going to share my experience incorporating the group assignment for subject English Development and Engagement, UHB 12902. Our group is group 6 from section 36. Shooting a 15 to 30 minutes documentary is our task for group assignment EDE. Thus, after discussion, we decided that our documentary title is Monkey Logic Logic Puzzle Competition. In order to complete this assignment, me and my group member find a lot of information about logic puzzle via online browser such as Google, Opera, and so on.
This is a poster to promote and has some details about this competition.
Before sharing my experience, I'm going to introduce myself first. My name is Tan Jia Zhen. My matrix number is AW220257. I am a 20 years old boy who was born in Malacca and is staying in Segamat, Johor. I also was a person who loved mathematics and statistics. I am a year 1 student from University Tun Hussein All Malaysia, UTHM, Rush Pago. I studied the program Industrial Statistics under Faculty of Applied Science and Technology, FAS. Motto of my life is the best will come after the hardest climb. The purpose of choosing Monkey Logic Logic Puzzle Competition as our group assignment title is that we noticed that people are overwhelmed while facing the host question. By having competition related to logic puzzle, it gives an opportunity to university students to develop their critical thinking skills from different perspectives, in addition to boost up their confidence in solving the problems. The reason I do this reflective group is to explain what I have learned during this project. In this group project, I learned a lot of things I never learned before that. The things I learned are all personal growth for me. I will share my experience about what troubles I faced during this group project and the ways to overcome these problems. I'm going to brief the things I learned from this task. First and foremost, I learned the importance of logic puzzle. The importance of logic puzzle is that you can build up thinking skills from different perspectives when facing some tricky or post question. Moreover, I also realized that logic puzzles are not only in question form. There are many types of logic puzzles such as Sudoku, monogram, and chess puzzle. A problem that can you solve through deductive reasoning is considered as a logic puzzle. Furthermore, I would like to share my personal development as I experienced in this assignment. The personal development that I have experienced is responsibility. In my opinion, responsibility is very important to all of us. As a student, I have taken the responsibility to complete the task that has assigned to me and I will do it well. Being responsible, I have learned to manage my time in order to accomplish all the tasks. And I will not postpone my task because it will make my group members feel uncomfortable. Secondly, I also improved my communication skill because I need to give my opinion and discuss with my group member during discussion. The one challenging experience for me is needing to do the group project in a large group of group members, which is a total of 12 people. Everyone has a different perspective about STEM. This caused us to spend a lot of time in order to decide the group project title in the first group discussion meeting. After changing a lot of title, the group leader decided to work in order to decide the title. After voting, Logic Puzzle was our team for group assignment because the majority of us feel that it consists a lot of content that we can shoot in our documentary. The major change we met in this project was changing the platform of competition. At first, we decided to conduct this competition via an online application, which is Google Meet. But we know that the participant can find the answer from the online sources. This is unfair to the participant who answered the question by self-thinking and without referring to any sources. So we decided to change the competition to a physical competition, and the venue of this competition is at Iketu Campus UTHM Pago. In conclusion, I learned a lot of skills through this assignment and expanded my knowledge about logic puzzle. I was very appreciative to our group member for the cooperation and empathy in order to allow us successfully to complete this group assignment. I also want to say thanks to my lecturer, Hunter Kamil Bin Khalid, for guiding us to complete this assignment and documentary.
Before ending, let us enjoy some scenery from this Monkey Logic Logic Puzzle competition.
Thanks for watching my vlog. See you.